tried to grow among the weeds. They were choked and strangled, they could not break free. Finally, some of it landed on the richest of soil. The farmer yields a harvest that was well worth his toil.